I've been thinking how our tastes in music reflect our everyday lives. Around 10 or 12 years ago, the trend was all for new music.
Our taste.